What's going on, my brothers, sisters? It is the boy, Jazzo, back at it again with the Smash stream. And we'll also be doing a horror game afterwards. So we are currently going to be connected to our first opponent for Smash Bros, who, you guessed it. Well, no, you didn't, because I didn't think this would be my first opponent. ESAM, everybody. So, like, I'm going to create a room right now for ESAM to join. I'm not gonna lie though, chat, I had a pretty good day today.
Step into the ring.
I had a really good day. Fortnite? No. Simply just no. It be you. It definitely is you. What's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Cheers, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Things are good? Agreed. Yo, today was a great day, actually. I had a really, really great day. Fighting Mr. Sam E. As a first opponent, too. That's kind of crazy. It's kind of wild. E Sam. What's your day? Awesome, man. It was awesome. Thank you so much for asking, residents. Just waiting for him to... Oh wait, we gotta do stage bans, don't we? I completely forgot. My bad. My bad. I wonder if they're ever gonna... Well, they're probably not. There's no reason for them to. I was thinking to myself, I wonder if they'll ever consider doing best of fives for the grind servers. But I understand why it's a best of three as well, you know what I mean? So, alright, if ESAM was smart, he probably would choose Pokemon Stadium. Alright, we gotta play defensive neutral and we gotta swat him out of the air, you know? Simple as that. Check his advances. Figure out what he wants.
Ready?
Let's do this. Crazy.
Adulting.
I'm dead. Got him. That is such an unfortunate thing that happened, man. That's my fault. That is so unfortunate. I might have to run it back. It's not really much of a tragedy, it always happens, you know? It's not an uncommon thing that happens to the small characters. He went to request a rematch. He's done his own thing again. It's whatever. Actually, it's really hard to put online. Hey, Lewis. That's pretty annoying. Oh well. I shouldn't get like this chat. It's only been 13 minutes since we started. It's just this game is very easy to get frustrated playing. Oh well. Waiting for next opponent. Were you there for Vendetta Maid's Alpha stream? I saw it happen. I wasn't there, but I saw it happen. For the record, I'm not doing it because he did it. That's not the reason. I can see the Smash Bros. Leaderboard without participating? I don't know. No idea. That one I cannot answer for you because I, I don't know. It takes such a long time to fucking get in the server. It's not server, sorry, matchmaking. So I'm not gonna lie, there's like, oh, there we go. Oh, we're fighting Tilde. I'm good with that actually. That's the one thing about Smash Bros that kind of annoys me, is that even though there's like more than one player in the queue, you find yourself getting yourself that opponent that you would want like a lot slower than you actually think you would. Like, it tells you how many people are in queue, yet you can't match up with them. Like, I'm assuming that Tilde was probably searching for a long time, he was that other person, and the matchmaking just didn't get us together in time. You know what I mean? I'm patient in-game. Out of it, that's my biggest gripe about fighting games, by the way, chat. This isn't Smash's fault, this is just the matchmaking for Smash Bros. But, like, there's, like, a lot of, like, you know, not... the act of not fighting that's going on in the game that just... like, when you want to get in, you want to just play it. But there's always just something, like, you know, that you have to wait for. Tekken is, like, the biggest fault, like, you know, example of this. Tekken fucking... there's, like, so... in Tekken 7, it's, like, so many menus, so many loading screens. It takes so fucking long. Like, I don't get it, you know what I mean? I don't get, like, how a fighting game... has to process so much information all at once for it to load that slow. Well, here's the thing, Bucho. That's the thing, right? I think that it shouldn't be like that yet because we're in beta. You know what I mean? It would be a lot easier if, like, you know, it'd be a lot better and understandable if, you know, we were per se public. And we had a lot of players to play with, so we can actually, you know, get like an even skill gap or even skill level. Like, it'd be easier to find players like on par, you know what I mean? But in beta, we only have so many people who are playing, and like, I just need to play whoever is available, you know what I mean? That's my biggest gripe about the beta that I hope changes for the full release. Oh, wait, shit. Got mod? If so, wanna try 3? Well, my posture, I never really worked on it. It was just something that I just... It's just something that... It's just how I always stand up, you know what I mean? I always stand up with my back straight. I rarely ever do a gamer lean, but I guess what I should say is try to get yourself accustomed to it. Just try to always, like, you know, like, have, like, on the back of your mind, okay, fix your posture, just fix your posture, just, like, stand straight up. I forgot to change the song. Now we're playing fucking this song in the, like, in a set. No! Are you serious, man? Oh, that's my fault. I missed the attack. I'm so fucking bad sometimes. My fault. I did talk to you already. God damn it, dude. The first time that happened, like, you know, that was definitely fucking, you know, buffer system. But what I was trying to do was fucking have auto turnaround because he was recovering inwards, but auto turnaround didn't work, so I couldn't get that down there that I wanted to get the kill, which would have worked. That's annoying that that didn't work the way I wanted it to because auto turnaround just decided to say, "Hey, he's behind you. I'm not gonna turn around." Fuck this game. Singing song.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Chūryūken. Fire. Chūryūken.
Fire!
Even. No, that's so unfortunate. I got hit by weak hit of back air. Oh, wait, shit. Thank you. Hey babe, welcome to the stream.
I did it!
Really pushes my buttons as much as I push it. Friends, come to France. We have a beautiful Shoto family. I would like to go. I would really love to go. Alright, what stage do you pick? It may be Tannin City. Right? Are you going to Tannin City? It was not me. It was one of the mods. It was Bucho. Yeah, it was definitely Bucho. Yeah, it was definitely him.
I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
Out. You didn't do it. What? Wait, what? Oh my god, all the time around. Fuck, stop fucking with me for once. S-Smash. Okay. Hiya.
Ken wins.
I did it.
What's up, Sans Hyper? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, because it's literally how, like, fucking a patient Ken and a very, like, you know, like, read-based Ken are two different playstyles, you know what I mean? Like, me and Vendetta play, like, you know, very different. So, like, it makes some matchups for us, like, you know, like, easier and harder, you know what I mean? Like, for example, I have a better time against Mario because my defense is better than Vendetta's, so is my patience. But Vendetta is better against matchups like Aegis, where you have to do like on the fly read based, like, you know, like reactions, you know what I mean? Like, I actually think that Vendetta does better against matchups like Aegis, for example. He hates Aegis, but he does so much better against them. Like, it's kind of funny. He does not know how to beat her. He's beaten Cosmos. End of story. I beat Shuton, but like, again, I had the benefit of Takara just playing the complete opposite of me, so I just had like a different playstyle going into it, which meant that, like, you know, I had a very good advantage for, like, in that regard. I'm going in circles, but like the point is like, you know, we play matchups very differently. We get opened up for more, we get opened up for less, and it's definitely different things getting opened up for. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Am I making the sense? He doesn't know how to fight against Olimar. I do. Okay, we got a Steve chat. Steve! Steve! This is Eve. But yeah, I think that Vendetta's biggest problem is that he's not patient. Like, literally, like, he puts Falco and Kazuya in a very, like, high spot because he's not allowed to play the way he wants to, right? However, Ken has ways to get around Kazuya and Falco's bullshit that, like, now we have to equally respect each other.
3, 2, 1, go!
Got him. Oh, fuck off, man. Oh, my God. That wasn't even charged yet, it still broke my focus. Oh my God. Possible for that to happen. Okay. Master Nard. Get back here. Alright, I'm gonna get back.
Ready?
Focus can be broken by like Ganondorf F smash, Ike F smash, sometimes Ganondorf up smash, Diamond F smash, some Joker smash attacks like somewhat at a later percent. I'm gonna turn around. His diamond. Oh, out of turnaround. Oh my god. I should have DI'd in. I would have hit the blocks if I did. I was actually holding the button too. Oh, I died! Oh my- oh, I didn't die, okay. Lowest of keys. That didn't feel good. He wants the rematch? Okay, I'm down. Go on the PS2. I think I'll have a better time dealing with Minecart here than Small Battlefield. Plus, I can't get the extensions I want because he's only played it like, so like, low key, why even try to bother with the platform extensions?
Fuck this game.
That's my fault. I should have known that there would have been no space for him to go, like, you know, behind that wall. Oh my god, I can't even get up by these grabs. Come on, man, that was punishable? Chat, this game's actually deciding when I'm hitting them or not. Like, when my moves want to work or not. The game is actually deciding that for me. That beat my roundhouse. That jab just beat my roundhouse. It didn't even trade, it just like completely beat it. I did not F, but yeah, fuck this game, actually. I'm not falling for it. Oh, What?
Enderman wins.
Oh my god, bro.
I knew I was getting hit by the F smash, so I fucking tried to tech the block. The tech didn't work. I'm already getting pissed off at this game, chat. It hasn't even been an hour. It hasn't even been an hour, and I don't want to play it anymore. It hasn't even been an hour. Like, I already don't want to. I don't want to play anymore. We're fighting Void now. Fuck's sake, man. Sorry, chat, that kind of got me a little bit nettled, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, we're fighting Void. No? Okay. Oh, fuck me, man. Go in, Kazuya. Alright, Void, what you got? Small Battlefield or PS2? Come on, man. Oof. Nintendo, give me a reason to uninstall. Come on, give me a reason. Oh, shit. We're going Mishima.
Choose your Kazuya.
Oh, she's afraid to air dodge.
Missed.
good.
Alabastian, okay. Jesus Christ. Phone, shut up. Phone, actually shut up. Shut up. Good God. Whoa, that has no end lag, actually. That was my fault. I gotta stop air dodging out of his son. Oh my God, get me out of this. Didn't snap to ledge. Capital Ken. Alright, he adapted and I'm not going to be going there again. He's trying to juggle me a lot more for my disadvantage. It's hard to play disadvantage with Kazuya, it really is. Okay, we're gonna play Ken on... Oh, you know what sucks about this? Is that, like, I won Kazuya on small battlefield, so, like, my DSR, I can't really go there. But we'll go back to Hollow Bastion. It's not necessarily a bad stage for Ken. It's actually one of his best. So we'll just go back. I just didn't feel comfortable taking Void on Hollow Bastion, because I know that, like, Sheik actually does pretty well there. Alright, let's do this! Let's do this! Alright, game three. With Void. Mr. Void. Come on, you! I'll take it. Oh, Mac, thanks so much for the rate of 12. Sucks. This game doesn't suck because now you're dead. You know, the game is actually really good and fun when you win, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just saying. But when I'm not winning, it's usually because the game just says, you know what, fuck you, fuck your inputs, fuck all your execution, let me just throw out a random Hadouken on the other side, you know what I mean? Just says, why not? On the real though, chat, losing is only fun when it's something that you could have avoided. Ken sometimes just does shit. Sometimes he does whatever he wants. Okay, just 5 users in queue. We are waiting for somebody to join up. Tickle, 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 tickle. Look at the shiny. Tingle, tingle, tingle. Hush boy. You telling me to hush? You telling me to hush? One sec, Bucha. I was gonna ask. But why? Literally, I'm the best talker who's ever spoken, you know what I mean? I'm the best talker who's ever spoken on planet Earth, you know? fuck about Mina Hush? I'll be quiet now because like Buto redeemed that, so I'm just gonna shh. Ka-jingle jingle? Well, okay. Quiet. I'm able to talk now. Let's go.
Three, two, one, go!
Fair enough. Oh, I died too. I swear I banned this guy multiple times. Because this is all he ever talks about. I swear this is the same guy I always try to ban. Oh my god. I didn't parry it, unfortunately.
Pokemon trainer.
Thank you so much, Exalterra. I haven't played in a while, so I think I'm in the, like, the 40 ranges, like, in terms of ranking. I'm only playing today right now because I'm trying to shake off this rust. And then I'm gonna play some horror games afterwards. Chat, my computer comes in 2 more days, hopefully. He Neutral gets up, got it. Ugh! Like, watch out for Neutral get up next time. When he's Charizard specifically. Ah, shit. Ugh! Ah, shit. Oh my god, that match was insane! Ah, no! Ah, I got Crescent Kick out. Like, I knew the up smash was coming, I was trying to punish him. Fuck, man. That's on me. It would've been cool too, man, it would've been cool. God, I didn't even hit him, bro. game was made by toddlers, dude. This game is doo-doo. It's doo-doo in my favorite, but it's still doo-doo. This game's trash. I mean, if it's not gonna be a part, it'll be fine, you know what I mean? I mean, I'd rather not build a whole PC, but like, at least I'm getting the parts for it. This is Squirtle Squirt.
I did it!
Squirtle Light? Yeah, bro. See how small that motherfucker is? Damn, that motherfucker's small. You see that shit? Damn, nature, you scary. I may, play Street Fighter 6 tomorrow. No. We'll stream Street Fighter 6 when the new PC comes, actually. So I haven't streamed that in a minute. Chat, it's hot in here. It's hot.
Take this off for now.
I thought I was gonna die in there. Arms reveal. Both of them? Yes. normally I would upload exclusive arm shots to my OnlyFans, but we are doing it here on Twitch. My arms for the entire public to see. Chat, I swear, if, like, I think I talked about this before, if there ever came a point to where I was gonna, where I, like, was gonna do OnlyFans, cause, like, you know, like, I was promised to or some shit, I would just do the same shit that Mark did, know what I mean? Imply, but never show. You know what I mean? It's what I heard that Markiplier did for his OnlyFans. I wonder how many of y'all in chat actually subscribe to that shit. Tasteful nudes. It's okay, raise your hand. Someone tell me who subscribed to that shit when he said, oh hey, I'm doing an OnlyFans. I would sub to you? Oh. Oh my god. The Jazzo fans channel. Or account rather. You know what's funny? Like, you know, I'd be on like, oh hey, I'm announcing that I'm making an OnlyFans, but I only make an account for it and never post it. So technically I've made an OnlyFans, I just never posted on it. I never said I would post on it. Ah, you see? Now that's the marketing strat. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? That's the marketing strat. You make an account, but you never post. Sexo. That's a new one. Sexo. Damn, what is taking so long? These matches, man. Who's outside? Chat, I'll be right back. Chat. So apparently there's a wild animal running amok in the neighborhood. We do not know what it is. So I wasn't going outside anyways for any reason. So you know I'm not trying to get mauled up by an animal of some kind. As long as it isn't a boar. Damn, does that give care of anything except for a boar? Why specifically not a boar? Oh, hell yeah. Okay, we're gonna go Mr. Ryu. Alright, we're fighting a Rob, chat.
Choose your fighter!
It's time that we rob him with the Ryu. We're gonna ban... No, I shouldn't have banned Battlefield. Actually, never mind. That was a good call. Yep! Oh, a bobcat? Sorry, chat. So it's Bobcat. And apparently we saw a coyote yesterday. That's nice. That's always great. Okay, here we go. Ready? Is big. Chuckanets, do it again, Chuckanets. Oh yeah, do it over the above him. Oop. Off stage. Gas for what? Tell me that back air hit freaking, that back air that I hit, like, you know, a couple of games ago, or, like, a couple sets ago, hit, but that back air at that ledge, like, you know, did not hit Rob's big ass. So bad. coming. That's my fault, but I'm alive somehow. That was also my fault. Why would I ever recover high with both of them up? Skits, welcome to the stream. It was good seeing you at Rise and Grind. Oh, oops. Would love to insert heavy prox jab Shoryu kill there? No, because like there's a chance that he could have probably tried to air dodge. Okay, so yeah, I lost that. First game. Can you ban stages, please? My glutes know better. Had one like 3 hours ago, it wasn't fun. Like this 20 seconds it occurred. Damn, doesn't sound like that big of a deal if it was 20 seconds, bro. Hey, you'll live. You'll live, buddy. You'll live, buddy. You're fine. But I never had one of those, honestly, I couldn't say.
Let's go.
Our next opponent, try to get up as fast as we can, hopefully, hope to god. Okay, he's not looking for a rematch, so we can just like immediately just keep it going. Yo, Crystal's in this server? Yo! He's a dirty cheater though. A very dirty fucking cheater. I love what they added to this website, by the way. What they added recently was, like, you know, they added a chime if you actually ended up matching up with somebody. So, like, if I'm looking at stream for some reason, the chime will easily let me know, oh, hey, you have someone that you're playing against. It also lets you know if your opponent is typing, which is awesome to know. Because sometimes you just match up with your opponent and they're just not there. This type on commentary without really saying I'm too down, it's too much to calm down. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, it's. Yo, what the hell is going on? Yo, what are they commentating? Holy shit. Oh, it's leaked. Oh, that's fucking leaked. That's funny. Arbiter makes a good point. Like fucking, there's like a lot of people on the internet that gets very, like, you know, frustrated over a hype commentary for no reason. It's like, there's a lot of, oh, we got it matched up. So like whenever like Arbiter, we got matched with Void again. So chat, it is curious why they get so frustrated by that. Yeah, right? And like, some people on Twitter are saying, oh my god, they should probably calm the fuck down, bro. Like, it's like, bro, stop being such a prick. People are excited by what they're seeing while trying to provide stuff, like, shit for the audience too. Like, honestly, you calm down. Like, if some crazy shit happens, like, you know, someone, like, getting, like, a falcon punch, like, on stage, or something, on bracket, then you bet your ass I'm gonna start, like, screaming, like, holy shit, you got the fucking falcon punch in bracket! You know, shit like that, you know what I mean? But then there'll be some, like, there's some lame-ass nigga on Twitter. Such an arbitrary thing to fucking complain about. It really is, like, very fucking arbitrary. Now, I can get upset over, like, I can understand, you know, being a little bit not so thrilled about bad commentary, but it's not really that big of a deal to, like, go to, like, because, like, there's a point where we didn't really have, like, you know, good commentators in Georgia when I came around on the scene. Like, every time there was a set of mine, like, there would be just mid-commentary, and I'm like, I understand, like, we could have better commentators, but, like, don't fucking send hate towards them, like, honestly. What? Like, what's the reason? Roadhouse. Holy shit. There we go, that hits. Ooh. Hey, yo, calm down. Oof. Come on, man. I wanted to jump so bad, man. jump. He didn't do it. Oh man, I wanted hit. Like I'm probably trying to play read base. It's just not working out. Auto. No, I'm alive. I'm dead. Oh, come on, man. I don't know what the hell happened there. Such an unfortunate turn of events there. Oh well. We'll just bring it back to small battlefield. You know what it is? I was DIing out. That's on me. Fuck's sake. Sucks, man. Cover all that. Next set. Can't say I'm happy about that because I kind of lost that last set off of one interaction, unfortunately. It's because I DI'd in, that's on me. You know what game I've had? Oh, there's a lot of games, actually. I need to... I don't want to buy all these games. Okay, so, like, there's, like, a... Super Mario Wonder is out. There's, Sonic. Fucking... Spider-Man 2, which... Those are the three games that are out now that I'm like, oh my god, I want to play. But, like... Oh, it's so hot in this room! I have this fan. Oh, chat, you know what it is? It's this damn PC. Like, there's so much fucking heat coming from the top of it. Not like it's smoke or anything, but like, there's like so much heat coming up to my face that's making me feel like super sweaty. That's subjective, Blazer. Because I want to play all three of them. Alright, we matched up somebody. Is this the same fucking Steve we fought earlier? Oh no, this guy plays Kazuya. If I knew, I would have played the Ditto. Alright, we are playing on Small Battlefield. Yo, this site is super buggy. Every time, like, you know, we try to go in chat, like, the avatars just start flickering a lot. This, like, they gotta fix the site sometimes. Ready? There's sometimes the issue that the site either just bugs out, like, or it just crashes a lot.
I'm ready.
Three, two, bring it up. One, go!
I messed up. That's my fault. Aw, shit. I'm at last stock. On zero. You're dead. Never mind. What am I have to worry about? What do I have to worry about at all? You know? Good. If you're rolling like that, I'm gonna worry.
I knew I'd win!
Ha! Leaving FD open, chat. Y'all should know why. I'm leaving FD open. Hell yeah, he chose FD. Have you ever fought Griffin's Link? I have actually, yes. Never with my Ken though, because like, you know I can win against that, but I try to go against his Link with my Cloud, like back way back in the day, and it would just never win. Tomorrow early? Am I not supposed to pick you up tomorrow early? Yo, chat, we're fighting Nido Shark. Hell yeah. Chat, this song is sexy as fuck, dude. I really love it. Tekken 8 already is really, like, impressing me with the soundtrack. Yeah, I said it was at 5, but I thought I was picking you up early before then. I thought that was the plan. Yeah. oh shit, like, you know, like, that kind of, like, text me real quick, okay? Like text me and, like, I'll get right back at you. No, my phone went dead. God damn it, man. My phone just died. Sorry. Let me, I'm gonna play one game and then, my phone should be on by then. Phone, come on, man.
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta put my phone in the fast charger. It's not running fast enough.
And wins!
I did it!
Masters. All right. I think that's enough Smash for me today for the day. I'm gonna play different games. We're gonna do something else. Turning off the song. And he says, so they can't really Legion matchup, just play with Punish. Purely just with Punish. Hey Eric, welcome to the stream. One sec, chat. I'm gonna like check my phone real quick. God damn it, what's going on here? You're playing a horror game? Like, there's like a lot of options I was sent, so like I can choose one out of the many. Gotta choose right though. Are you going to play Spooky? No. I don't think that's a game. I'm trying to find, like, a Discord server specifically. Like, I've joined, like, so many servers that it's kind of hard to navigate. Like, I can't find anything. Okay, there we go. All right. Let's start to download this game here. Again, there's a lot of options that I have, but I never played these games, neither have I stalked. Okay, I'll play that. Yeah, this entire time I was number one talking as well as going on Discord to figure out like where the fucking server was so I could figure out like what time I needed to be somewhere tomorrow. So my bad, chat, for not my bad for being a little bit silent. We are currently downloading it to my PC. The game in question. This is a demo, by the way, chat. This is not like a full-fledged game. Doors, we've already done that. What is happening? What the fuck? Computer? Please? Please, computer? True, Nova, but like, we're trying to play something new. We like did it like last week, you know what I mean? We played Doors last week. Okay. This fucking computer. Please. Why can't my computer just give me what I want? I'm just trying to like open this shit. I mean, I know why. Like, I think you know what it is, chat? The anticipation of the computer coming here, right, the next one. It kind of makes the fact that I have to deal with this one, just trying to, like, it's just, like, kind of giving me a lot of shit. It makes it a lot worse, because the anticipation of the new PC coming is really high. Yeah, it comes on Wednesday. Dude, what the fuck? Why is it? Oh my god. Fuck. Why is it like interrupt? Oh, I know why. I have officially just ran out of space. I need to delete something now. That's always fun. Storage. That's annoying. Tekken 7, I'm sorry, but I'm deleting you. leading you to? Alright, I think that we should be fine now. Okay, it's downloading now. Well, now it's 1 more minute left, chat. Well, it said 1 more minute, then it said 16. Now it says 1 again, 30 seconds left. Loading screen, Sim. Be patient with me, chat. I'm just dealing with this fucking PC. Sorry. Give me 1 sec. Nah, I'd rather not do that because, like, I'm downloading something at the moment and I don't want to have my stream run a lot more than it needs to. So it'll take like about like a minute for it to extract like this file on my PC so I can be able to run it. You know when you're fighting a lot of like, you know, this like, you know, that fucking technology to do what you want it to do, or even just playing video games, just not doing it, like just sometimes a game just letting shit happen that shouldn't be. It makes your brain heat up. You don't get mad, you just get frustrated. Like, you're just, like, brain just starts to heat up saying, okay, I need to put this down for a little bit. You know what I mean? That's usually what Smash Brothers does to me. Or any other, like, thing that just frustrates me. I'm just like, you know what? Let me just put that down. There we go. But I can't put this down because this is something that I did promise to stream. So I'm gonna, like, play the Stalked demo. I've never heard this game before, and I didn't even read the description, I just downloaded it. Okay, there we go. It has been extracted. We can run it now. As soon as I extend these displays and have my other monitor, like, turn on. Boom. Okay. Fuck, come on, man, come on. Like, I already have it downloaded, like So you know what happens sometimes, chat? Like, you know, when your fucking applications just freeze and it's just the blue circle. It's just, that's happening on my File Explorer. Oh my god, it's fucking frustrating, man. Come on. Well, I guess we gotta wait for, you know, the thing to like, respond, because I will have to extract it again, which is not necessarily the most fun thing to do every single time, especially for a stream idea. Please work. Run. Okay, there we go. Thank God. It's working. Okay. All right, let me change the name of the stream. Okay, I think we can actually start. I had to break up with Liam. I hope he takes it well. Damn, that's quite a leap in the story. Guess he just got back from a breakup. I'm not, whoa. Yo, that's my stomach. I'm hungry.